Hi, now we will discuss about the discharge equation for the triangular notch. In previous video, we will see what is the discharge equation for the rectangular notch or rectangular wear, and one problem also we solved based upon the given parameters. In this class, we will discuss about how we can derive the discharge equation for the triangular notch and one problem also we can solve. And we also know that triangular notch is also called as the V notch because the triangles looks like this because based upon the shape of this one, it is look like a alphabet letter V. That's why we also call it as the V notch. So let's draw the diagram first. So this is the V notch having total angle theta, and this is the center part. So this will be theta by 2. I am taking the strip here. This is the strip. This is L. This is M. And this is N. Until here, water will be there. So from here to this one, this is denoted with a small h head. And the thickness of the strip is dh. From the water surface to the bottom of the notch, it is capital H. So this is the strip. In the previous video, I already said that before going to derive the discharge equation for any notch or any wear, we will consider a small strip first of all. After considering the small strip, we have to integrate this one small strip. After integrating the this small strip discharge equation over the entire parameters, then we get the total discharge equation. So for this, we have to first of all calculate the what is the angle present here. So we have to know what is theta or theta by 2. So let's calculate the angle. I am taking tan theta by 2. That means half portion I am taking. So this is the portion I am considering. This is the portion. So this is the portion. So what happens? This is the theta by 2 and this is L, this is N, and this part I am representing with O. So this Ln is equal to Ln. And this whatever this height will be there, from here to here it is h, and from here to here this is small h. So this height will be equal to what? Capital H minus small h. So this is equal to capital H minus small h. Now I am calculating from this tan theta by 2. So tan theta by 2 equal to what happens? Opposite side, that is Ln, by adjacent side, that is On, that equal to Ln by capital H minus small h. So from this, Ln equal to H minus small h into tan theta by 2. So this is the Ln we got. So if we have to know the area of the strip. So area of the strip is equal to what? That is the total length of the strip and the thickness of the strip. So if we want to calculate this rectangular strip, so first of all what we have to know? Total width of the strip we have to know, but we know till here only Ln. So we have to calculate this Nm also. If we observe, this is the half portion. So whatever the length of the Ln will be there, Nm also same will be there. So to calculate the total length of the strip, length of strip Lm is equal to 2 times of Ln. So that is equal to 2 times of Ln, we got a value of capital H minus small h into tan theta by 2. So this is the total length of the strip from here to here. Now we have to calculate the area of the strip. So area of the strip equal to, area of the strip is equal to length into thickness, that is 2 h minus h into tan theta by 2 multiplies by thickness of the strip is what? Dh. We already taken it as the dh. That's why this is the area of the strip. Now we have to find out the discharge. So discharge equal to area multiplies by velocity. So we have to write down the what is the velocity. Velocity is equal to root 2gh. Now discharge of the strip equal to, discharge of strip is equal to area multiplies by velocity. That's why 2 multiplies by h minus h multiplies by tan theta by 2 multiplies by dh multiplies by root 2gh. So this is the entire discharge of the this strip only, but we have to calculate the discharge further from here to here, that is entire triangular notch. So in order to get the discharge equation for the entire triangular notch, we have to integrate this equation over these parameters, that is over the head of the triangular notch, that is from 0 to capital H. So discharge for entire V notch is equal to integral of 0 to H 2 times of H minus H tan theta by 2 root 2 gh into dh. So in this one, we have to keep the terms related to H inside, and whatever the constants will be there, we can take out outside. That is 2 tan theta by 2 and root 2 g are the constants which are not related to the dh. That's why we can take those values to the outside. Then the equation becomes 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g integral of 0 to h h minus h root h dh. And this root h is equal to the nothing but the h power 1 by 2. I am multiplying this into the inside, then it becomes, so we already noted down this, that's why I am rubbing out these side equations in order to derive the derivation. So this is equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g. After multiplying this one, integral of 0 to h, h small h power 1 by 2 minus h small h power 1 by 2. That means h plus h power 1 by 2. That equal to h power 3 by 2 ultimately. So h power 3 by 2, this whole with respect to dh. Now I am integrating this with respect to h. Then what is the integral for the h power 1 by 2? It is nothing but h power 1 by 2 plus 1 by h 1 by 2 plus 1. That is h power 3 by 2. Integral of h power 1 by 2 is equal to h power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1. That equal to h power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2. So that should be equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g h power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 minus, and next h power 3 by 2 integral, that is h power 3 by 2 plus 1 by 3 by 2 plus 1, that equal to h power 5 by 2 by 5 by 2. H power 5 by 2 by 5 by 2 over 0 to dh. So this should be equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g. So 3 by 2, when it goes to the denominator, it becomes 2 third h, substituting this h1, that is h power 3 by 2. Next, 5 by 2 also going to the denominator, then it becomes 2 by 5, substituting capital H power 5 by 2. So this is H into H power 3 by 2, that is it is nothing but the H power 1 plus H power 3 by 2, then it is H power 1 plus 3 by 2, then it becomes H power 5 by 2. So then it equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g 2 third h power 5 by 2 minus 2 by 5th h power 5 by 2. Then we are taking out the h power 5 by 2, 2 third 2 by 15th common, 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g h power 5 by 2 of 2 by 3rd minus 2 by 5, that equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g h power 5 by 2 of, this is 15 and this will become 10, and 5 3s are 3 2s are 6, then it equal to 2 tan theta by 2 root 2 g h power 5 by 2 in brackets 4 by 15. After multiplying this 4 by 15 to the front, one constant will be there, that is 2. Then it becomes 8 by 15 tan theta by 2 root 2g h power 5 by 2. This is entire discharge equation for the triangular notch, that is q equal to 8 by 15 tan theta by 2 root 2g h power 5 by 2, where q is nothing but the discharge and 8 by 15 is a constant, and tan theta by 2, where theta is the angle and g is the acceleration due to gravity, and h is nothing but the head of water which is left on the total, which is present in the triangular notch. And this is the discharge equation, that is q equal to 8 by 15 tan theta by 2 root 2j h power 5 by 2. And now using these parameters given for the triangular notch, we will solve one problem on this triangular notch. So now we will derive the discharge equation for the triangular notch. Now we will solve one problem on the triangular notch. They given, find the discharge over a triangular notch of angle 60 degrees when the head over the triangular notch is 0.2 meters and the coefficient of discharge CD equal to 0.6. Write down the first of all given data, that is angle theta equal to 60 degrees and head over the notch, that is capital H equal to 0.2 meters and CD equal to 0.6. And we will what is the equation? Now we will derive q equal to 8 by 15 CD root 2g tan theta by 2 h power 5 by 2. By substituting this one, 8 by 15 CD they given as 0.6 and root 2g 2 into 9.81 and tan theta they given as 60 degrees, that means 60 degrees by 2, that will be equal to 30 degrees. And h power 5 by 2, h they given as the 0.2, so 0.2 power 5 by 2. So by solving this, we will get a value of 0.01462 meter cube per second. So this is the meter cube per second is the units for the discharge, and this whatever the equation will be there, we already solved. Now by substituting just the given parameters in this equation, we got the discharge for the triangular notch or V notch.